doesn't matter what kind of room you put me in. I always want to be that kind of guy who talks and makes everyone feel, you know, secured and have fun. But at the same time, we're here for one reason, that for win games. So we have to compete when it's compete time, and then when practice is over, then you can have fun and you know, enjoy it like everyone else. We're super excited for the season to start, and I think we Florida did some good things over the summer. Now we just have to get together as a group and improve and get better every day in practice. And so far, so good.
I'm really excited. Feels good. New team, new opportunity here. So yeah, I'm ready to go. I played, actually was D partner with Persky last year. So I know him a little bit. I know Etu as well. And I played with Hinostrosa a little bit in Chicago, Duclair a little bit in Chicago, and I know the Swedes a little bit. So, yeah, it's good. I see some familiar faces.
I think he's coming on. Talking to him briefly there, he felt that he's had a really good summer here with nothing else to do except for training and enhance his strength and his body. He looks great, feels great. So look forward to seeing what he can do, but there's some upside in his game. As a youngster, he had high hopes of being a, one of those defensemen that you talk about. And, hopefully he can recapture some of that promise and helps, be a big part of the team.